The wonderful thing about living in this world is that we have access to a broad variety of tasty, healthy natural foods from all around the world. Dragon fruit, also known as pitahaya, is a less common fruit that is just now exhibiting established health advantages. The dragon fruit is a tropical fruit that grows on a variety of Native American cactus species. The majority of people are drawn to dragon fruit because of its unusual look. It has a brilliant pink skin and a seeded dot interior that is transparent white. Aside from the aesthetics, dragon fruit is also quite beneficial to your health. In this video, we'll look at the advantages of dragon fruit and some adverse effects, but first, let's look at the advantages of dragon fruit. 1. Can help you lose weight and lower your cholesterol. Cholesterol, saturated fats, and trans fats are all exceedingly low in the dragon fruit. Eating them regularly can help you maintain a healthy heart over time. It's worth incorporating dragon fruit in your diet if you want to reduce weight healthily and naturally. This is because it is low in calories yet high in vital vitamins and minerals. The high amount of omega-3 fatty acids in dragon fruits will keep you satisfied for longer, reducing your chances of reaching for an unhealthy mid-afternoon snack before dinner. The exotic fruit is also high in fiber, which helps to prevent cavities by stabilizing blood sugar levels. 2. Good source of vitamin C. Dragon fruit contains vitamin C, which has been shown to enhance your immune system and prevent infection by preserving your white blood cells from harm. Vitamin C, as an antioxidant, fights free radicals in the body, which experts claim can help prevent or postpone cancer, heart disease, and promote healthy aging. Vitamin C has a plethora of health advantages. It can also aid in the absorption of iron, which is required for the production of hemoglobin in red blood cells, which aids in the transport of oxygen throughout the body. Vitamin C is necessary for the synthesis of collagen, which protects our teeth and promotes healthy, beautiful skin. 3. Natural skincare properties. Traditionally, dragon fruit was used as an herbal beauty treatment for the face. Nowadays, we can use it as a natural skincare remedy in the knowledge that it contains a high antioxidant and vitamin content. This prevents skin damage and can even reduce the risk of skin cancer. A simple natural remedy to try out for your skin is to make a paste out of dragon fruit flesh and apply it regularly to the face, which is thought to help slow down the process of aging, making you look younger. Dragon fruit paste is also used for treating acne and sunburn. 4. Promotes gut health. Because dragon fruit contains prebiotics, it can potentially improve the balance of good bacteria in your gut. Prebiotics are carbohydrates your body can digest, so they pass into your lower digestive tract where they act as fertilizers to help the healthy bacteria grow without prebiotics. The good bacteria in your gut would suffer, aside from feeding your good gut bacteria. Prebiotics can help you to absorb calcium, prevent blood sugar spikes from food, and ferment foods faster, so that they spend less time in your digestive system and help you stay regular generally. Dragon fruit can keep the cells that line your gut healthy. Some studies even suggest that prebiotics like dragon fruit can help manage gut diseases and play an active role in controlling and preventing obesity. 5. Aids in digestion. Dragon fruits are rich in a type of prebiotic that helps promote the growth of gut bacteria that we need for smooth digestion. The healthier your gut, the better your digestion, and consuming dragon fruit as part of your daily diet is a simple way to encourage this. Dragon fruits are also high in fiber, which means that they can help to bulk up bowel movements, promoting the movement of material and encouraging a smoother passage through the digestive tract. By regulating bowel function with dietary fiber, you'll be able to use dragon fruits to prevent common digestive conditions like constipation and irritable bowel syndrome. 6. Anti-cancer potential. The dragon fruit is rich in antioxidants which protect cells from damage caused by unstable molecules known as free radicals, which are linked to certain cancers. One study found that dragon fruit shows promise in fighting breast cancer, in particular, by acting on selective breast cancer cells and killing them. The study proved the need for more research into the anti-breast cancer benefits of dragon fruit. The presence of prebiotics in dragon fruit is also beneficial in not just gut health but in fighting against colon cancer. According to another recent study, this prebiotics may reduce the risk of colon cancer. However, more research is needed before we can understand the exact anti-colon cancer properties of dragon fruit. 7. Controls regular sugar level. Regular consumption of dragon fruit is linked to a reduction in blood sugar levels, which is beneficial for type 2 diabetics and people with pre-diabetes. It's thought that this is because dragon fruit works to replace damaged cells in the pancreas that makes insulin, the hormone that helps your body break down sugar. One recent study found that pre-diabetics who ate dragon fruit showed a noticeable reduction in blood sugar levels when compared to people who hadn't eaten dragon fruit. Those who ate a higher quantity of dragon fruit showed an even greater blood glucose reduction. 8. Maintains hair health. The dragon fruit isn't just healthy for your organs, it's also been found to have beneficial properties for your hair. Adding dragon fruit or dragon fruit extract powder to your daily diet should help you to maintain healthy and nourished hair. The dragon fruit contains a wealth of nutrients that can reduce the damage done to hair by the chemicals present in artificial hair color. It also helps improve the texture and brings back the shine to your hair. A simple home remedy for hair health involves applying dragon fruit juice directly to your scalp to protect your chemically treated or colored hair. This will keep the hair follicles open, allowing your hair to breathe and remain healthy and smooth. 9. Prevents eye degeneration. Dragon fruit is known to inhibit the growth of a protein called human cytochrome P450, which is found in the liver. This protein is often linked with congenital glaucoma, which occurs in babies and young children and is caused by incorrect development of the eye drainage system before birth. It's also thought that the beta-carotene content in dragon fruit helps to prevent macular degeneration and cataracts, ormation, or the clouding of the eye's natural lens by keeping the eyes protected from harmful free radicals. Beta-carotene maintains long-term eye health by keeping the surface of the eye or the cornea moist and healthy. 10. Ideal for healthy pregnancies. The dragon fruit is beneficial for pregnant women as it contains iron, B vitamins, and folate. Experts have found that iron can effectively prevent hemoglobin deficiency as well as reduce the risk of anemia. The B vitamins and folate help prevent birth defects. It relieves some symptoms of pregnancy and boosts energy levels because dragon fruit has mild laxative properties. It can be used to treat constipation, a common occurrence in pregnant women. It's thought that the calcium content in dragon fruit assists the fetus's bone development, contributing to a healthy pregnancy. Dragon fruit's high levels of calcium and magnesium also help fight osteoporosis in postmenopausal women. Magnesium may even prevent the uterus from contracting too early. 11. Dragon fruit side effects. There aren't many side effects of dragon fruit to be aware of, but in rarer cases, you might experience an allergic reaction to the fruit. The signs of an allergy may include swelling of your mouth, lips, or tongue, a tingling or itching sensation, difficulty breathing, and nausea or sickness. If you experience any of these symptoms after eating dragon fruit, don't eat anymore and visit your doctor if your symptoms worsen. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. I'm sure you're going to enjoy the next video. Thanks for watching and bye for now.